the rich history that Mercy Nursing has, it really makes you proud to be a part of that heritage. That really sets us apart because we really kind of feel like it's up to us to carry on the ministry that the Sisters of Mercy started.
The Sisters of Mercy, they were called the Walking Sisters because they would go out and give the care in the streets, reaching out to the homeless, to the poor, to the women and children, making sure that they received care where they were at.
We still keep that rich history and all of the traditions and everything that makes Mercy Nursing what it is. It's still very alive today.
We have a lot of wonderful different opportunities for nurses to continue their education.
We have a tuition reimbursement program that they can take every year, and we also have loan forgiveness.
We also partner with a lot of different universities that give discounted tuition, and we have wonderful leaders here that just continually support us.
I think that really the opportunities are limitless. The advanced practice, you know, going into a higher level of care or leadership, all of those are opportunities that would be available to any Mercy nurse.
My approach for care is really finding out what the patient wants. I might think one thing, but when you sit and talk to a patient and say, what's the most important thing to you, it could be completely something different. And I think that's going back to that dignity and having respect for somebody. You have to find those things out in order to really care for them.
Keeping the patient first has to be the number one thing. And then as a leader, always keeping the people at the bedside at the front of all the decisions that we make.